Accidentally do that every time. Now it's just all about finding iron. There's some coal. Really, I'm not too worried about staying away from my like little base area for just tonight, just because, I mean, what's it gonna hurt? So let's see. I'm probably just trying to get as much of this as I can. Let me break this. I don't know if I can't. Man, that's not very lucky, is it? probably just open up two small chests since it's easier just like that. Because right now, if I get some more, ooh, that's not bad. If I get some more, then I see more perks. Perks are like the biggest thing that's gonna. That's not very. That's not very good. I'm probably like one of like 10,000. Probably not 10,000, but like one of a bunch of people that's just like absolutely running everything in this game, like all categories. I should probably move all this stuff over here since it's better. I really don't even have that much coal. Ton of iron. I'll probably be set for a little while. Oh wait, how many rocks do I have? 6, okay. You're kidding. Oh my god. It's so barren over here. Jesus. There's like nothing. I might just have to go around picking up rocks from the ground. It's 8. All right, one more and heading back. Let's use these right now. Okay, that's a good hit. Oof, I am really bad at combat today. Jeez. I'm having to use all my good mushrooms right now, just fighting against those guys. take one of those. Make a sword, I guess. I bet there's somebody running in on Gamer right now that's just absolutely kicking my butt because it spawns quicker. I was gonna try to get a bunch of like small little perks that'll hopefully prove to be useful. I mean, really, health is all that I need to focus on. Health and getting quicker attack, that would be nice. I'm just gonna have to wait till the big chunk arrives, but I figure he'll arrive after tomorrow. That's what I'm hoping for, at least. Okay, I just had a sudden urge that I thought I wasn't actually recording, and I got so scared then. Jesus. I felt my heart sink. I thought I wasn't recording. Oof. Oh my god. I hate these guys so much. They're so annoying. Like, their attacks are so beefy, and they're so beefy themselves, too. It's hard to kill them if there's multiple other enemies. And you guys are easy now. Take those coins. Did I mine this? No. Okay. God, having a sword is so much nicer. I mean, I don't know what the next ore is that I can get. Oh my gosh, water travel is extremely slow. I've never tried this, that's why. I mean, it still might be faster though, just because going all the way around like I have to is really slow. That piggy bank one does, like, I get it all the time, but I never like figure out what he means by it. Let's see. I guess I might as well get this too while I'm here. Last one. Oh yeah, I was surprised by how many people actually entered the rock percent or whatever. God, those mushrooms are sometimes really clutch. I don't know what blue flowers do either. I see them all the time, again, and just never really know what they do. Let's see what I can make. Fir wood. I'd have to get a lot of mithril or whatever. I'll probably just try to get a sword, and then whatever I have left over, I'll use for armor. Oh, actually, that's plenty. Is it 7 again? 5. Alright, really hoping that the big chunk spawns tonight, because if it doesn't, then taking a bit long. Come on. I need the big chunk to spawn. God. Come on, one more, one more, one more, one more. Just hoping for one more wave. Let's see, so I have 10, so 15, so 35. I have exactly enough to make better chest plate and better, whatever it's called, chest plate and leggings. If it doesn't spawn by tomorrow, though, I'm just going to reset. I mean, I have a lot of flint. What do I need to make? Okay, well, guess I might as well do that. A couple, or just as many arrows as I can make, and then I guess. Where's the rope? Oh, maybe I actually need to go to, that one, whatever. That, like, fletching table. Maybe I actually need the fletching table for rope. I don't remember. Yeah, I think you need the Fletcher's table. That sucks. Oh wait, oh my god, I admit. Why did I think that was enough? Wait, no. Wait, that's 10. Oh, it's 20. Wait, then where did the rest of my ingots go? I thought I had. I don't know. I'll just make this and this. I suppose I might as well just go get some more perks that are lower level just because of quantity over quality, I guess. That's not bad. Oh, I hadn't picked up wheat yet. I thought I had. Okay. That makes more sense then. Okay, well. Time to make a bow. If I can I? I don't think I have enough stuff for a bow. Oh, it's 10 wheat? Well, looks like I'm going into the arena with the big dude without a bow. Which is okay. I mean, really, it's not that pivotal. Just nice to take out the smaller guys from a distance instead of having to get up and close with them. Oh, there he is. Oh, we need to eat one of these. Oh, man. Close, 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 closer. Close, done. That's it. Run over, baby. Easy. I don't care if I die anymore, really. I did it. Whew. Okay, well, I'll probably submit that too, but we'll see how that is. That's gonna get broken real quick, I know.